airport. So right now we're here at the American Airlines. So we're heading to Denver, Colorado. Okay, with some of my friends. And that's Flor Soriano. Say hi. And that's Debbie. So we're waiting for Angie. So guys, this is the airport right now. It's full packed. It's a holiday. Okay guys, we are now boarding with Angie and Debbie and Floor.
Boarding's now complete. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
Welcome to Denver, Colorado. We are now just arriving here to Denver.
At one point, the mountains here in Colorado reached a height of 28,000 feet.
It's beautiful.
We do have the tallest mountains in the entire Rocky Mountain range. Native Americans would come from all over the West, make a very long trek to climb to the top of that mountain to fast and receive their divine message.
So lucky for this.
That's made of all that we find. think we're getting close. Racing through the waves, I want to be where nobody knows. So take me, baby.
We should see some pretty good skid marks. There's one area where while the drivers were up here running, one of them flew off the road and went up through the trees.
I am here right now at the Pikes Peak, 14,000 elevation. And it's so freezing out here. Hyatt Regency. Beautiful. Oh my god. Nice